sum of all your interactions with a company. And, you know, you can design that. You can be intentional about it. I was at a startup conference a couple of weeks ago, and there, in the startup community, there's this very, kind of common dialogue about you invest in brand only if your product sucks. That's the way the startups think. And my point to that community was, you have a brand whether you design one or not. Whether you choose to invest in a logo or marketing or not, you still have a brand. And so I think the first thing to look at when you think about data is not, it's easy for marketers to go to, I'm going to somehow bake data into my banner ads. And that's just not, I don't think that's the opportunity. I think the opportunity is to shape brand, to shape what we're talking about, purpose, to shape the value prop, and to shape a creative relationship through a set of experiences. Because it's not just about the one ad people interact with, or the marketing channel, it's about how does it, the advertising, the marketing, the messaging, the social media, the product experience, the customer service experience, which is for us very important, how does all of that work together?